And the aftermath is just monitoring, like, okay. Alright, oh! Missing artifact. Bro, what is happening here? Oops. Let's just rest. To do that. Okay. So I guess I head this way? Nope, door's locked. So it looks like I'm doing some climbing. You ain't that slick! Oh. Okay. So now, I guess we have this way. Guessing we're actually heading towards it, that just takes some extra steps. Which honestly all seems legit. What did he see?
What? Anything? What would I do without you?
Uh-oh. So I guess I do head that way? I don't know. Maybe I do head that way? I don't know. Oh. He dead heck has a blaster? Oh, he's asking for it. Nothing down here, just that guy. Really? Another shortcut? Okay. Which honestly seems legit. Alright, so... So I guess we head that way? Might be. Can't go that way. Oh, can't go that way either. So I guess I was supposed to head that way originally. And nope. Nope. Shortcut unlocked. An Imperial Aster McDroid. Jeez. That that's where I came in. There was literally, like, nothing. Just that. Like, I thought there'd be more, but nope, there ain't. But there has to be a way over there. There has to. Now the question is how to head that way. That seems to be the biggest question of all. Huh. Maybe if I head down there or something? Oh, I didn't see this.
Any sign of the tomb?
No. The Neophyte's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for it, baby.
Okay. We'll keep looking.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Okay, so I guess we could be closer. Oh! meditation. Let's just rest. And head back, and yeah. Head on. Oh my god. The crash site. Oh. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Finding a way! Oh! Yep. Heading down there would basically be instant death. So, or at least it seems like it could be. Oh, never mind, I can swim. I freaking got. Yo, yo, I freaking forgot. Oh, shoot.
Hey, Bree, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch, you know.
No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you aren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Or have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're a busy kid, but I gotta go.
Yo, up there. So that's where the crash site is. You know what? Let me go this way first. And plus, I think there's something I can do over there.
Yep. Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about.
Oh. Hold on. Let's see this. Clone trooper helmets! Jeez, memorial. Oh. Force Echo drowned. Some sort of drowning incident. Nope, that was just... Oh, just another meditation thing. Piss. Oh, what'd you find?
Always find his stuff. Yeah, let me see.
Evacuation equipment. Jeez. There's been serious stuff going on around here. Oh my god. So I guess, you know, I'll go there maybe later or something. What? Hold on.
It's killed by a cave. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
Jeez! Yo, I'm dead, and his response, he was just like, ah! Yo, I'm dead. Okay, you're a hella fast swimmer, but yeah. But at times, you really have a trash sense of humor. Sorry, Cal. You just ain't cutting it in the humor department. All right, let's head this way. Uh-oh, storm happening. Jeez, some serious stuff has happened here. Uh-oh. Creature. There he is, he's dead. Jotas. Second skill point acquired. Oh, wait. Maybe I have to get up there and... Oh! Oh, Cal Tyrup once again! I'm gonna keep making that joke. Good God. He exploded and died. Just like that. Okay, so it looks like we're heading closer. We're heading closer to where it all happened.
Always finding stuff.
Ain't he?
Nice job.
Probe droid. Uh-oh. Okie dokie.